I bring a message for Miss Liza Elliott.
From?
The President of the United States. The President requests that for the national unity, the furtherance of goodwill, for the advancement of cultural and artistic achievement, your portrait be painted and your likeness be used on the new 3-cent stamp.
Oh, how really lovely.
Oh, how thrilled she ought to be. At that, there's none so fair as she.
But who is to paint me and where?
I am to paint you and here. It's finished. The portrait is painted.
Of beauty untainted, the portrait is painted. The portrait the nation obeys. Oh, please, sir, unveil it. And when can we mail it to friends in the 48 states?
Is it impressionistic, American primitive, this work of art he has done? Pointillistic, surrealistic, or a plain old realistic one?
Is it impressionistic, the portrait is pleased, it's a realistic in a way.
This work of art, when
can we mail it, and when can we mail it, and when can we mail it, and when can we mail it, when can we mail it to friends in the 48 states?
Ladies and gentlemen, my little establishment tonight becomes a shrine of historic importance.
Oh, how thrilled she ought to be. At that, there's none so fair as she.
But is it Liza?
The looks of Liza.
The size of Liza?
But if it's Liza, why is Liza so un-Liza-like?
I painted Liza. It must be Liza. The looks of Liza, the size of Liza.
If she is Liza, and she is Liza, what is Liza really like? 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 What is Liza really like?